come save the children. Thousands of children are dying right now because they have no food due to severe drought. Children like Dahir haven't eaten for days and are close to death. We have to help. Without food or medical care, many children like Abdi won't survive. The drought that's hitting this part of Africa is causing so much suffering and death that it can no longer be ignored. If we don't act now, thousands more children will die. You can help save their lives. Please, call Save the Children on 0800 666 692, or go online and give as little as $5 a month. At Save the Children, we're doing all we can, but we urgently need your help to do more. We need to provide these children with emergency food, medical care, and fresh, clean water. We simply cannot abandon them. We don't know when the droughts will end, but we do know that we must act right now. Please, call Save the Children on 0800 666 692, or go online at savethechildren.org.nz and give just $5 a month. If we don't act now, the situation will only get worse, and more children will die. Please, will you help them?